This was the only device that took you through different planes of motion, the sagittal plane, circumduction, transverse, and it was the only device that actually, so trying to think of the way they said it, connected with, if you're, who is a good anatomy in that room? I'm assuming you do.
Pretty good, yeah.
Okay, so you have the superficial muscles, the outer muscles that you see in the mirror, that are very important. The muscles you see in the mirror, they're called basically global muscles. They expand over a certain number of joints. Their main role in the body is for strength and power. That's it. All the muscles you see in the mirror, you know, typical bicep, tricep, quads, etc. Then you have local muscles, intrinsic muscles that are very close to the spine. Those are local muscles. An athlete needs more core strength and conditioning than explosive all the time. So this is the best of both worlds. It engages the core muscles, which is responsible for creating a better platform or a better foundation for the athlete to exert force off of. Okay, but the key to this is the cognitive and the smooth coordination that the athlete develops by doing it. There's seven methods of use. I'm going to go through the training wheel version. Once the athlete learns the seven methods of use, then we can get super creative. We could add plyo boxes, we could do lateral movements, but right now it's just about learning the seven methods. The first one is called inertia wave. I'm going to do them with a kind of pause in between. They're not meant to be paused, but I'm just going to show you. To know that you're doing it correctly, you hear a wind sound. I'm just staying loose. My body, and you athletes know, my body's in what's called triple flexion. So I have flexion at the ankle, the knee, and the hip. It's like I'm addressing a ball, or it's a ready position. I'm getting ready for a serve or tennis. So I'm in that ready position. It's not this, it's here. So I'm engaged back here like I'm doing a row. And I'm staying super loose. A lot of the athletes, I can name some of the A-list athletes that are doing this right now. They're doing this little jump. And I kind of got this from them. They're not just standing there, they're kind of engaging with the twos.